Hey guys, ZCav13 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Fire Emblem Fates Conquest. In the last episode, we took on Chapter 25, Ryoma, in which, quite obviously, we fought against Ryoma, and in the end, he ended up taking his own life so that we wouldn't have to. In the end, he entrusted us with one thing, the future of Hoshido. We would do the right thing in the end. We really don't have much going on around the castle today, so we're going to get right into the chapter again. Probably not going to be as short as last time, because this chapter is actually pretty fucking long.
I can help.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck that. I really don't need it. Alright, so yeah, let's just get going. Chapter 26, Treason. Nor now controls the Hoshidan capital, but the real battle is just beginning. The children of Nor stand together to face a traitorous enemy. A treacherous enemy. Iago, is that the throne room up ahead?
Why,
yes, my liege. Nothing stands in our way. The kingdom of Hoshido is all yours.
The time has finally come. I have waited this moment for decades upon decades.
Yes, father. Please, sit on the throne and claim what is rightfully yours. Let us admire you in your first moments as the conqueror of Hoshido.
No, stay right there.
Huh?
Listen well. I must first consult the sacred mystical dragon Anonkos. No one may enter the throne room until I say so.
Yes.
Understood, father.
I am the ruler of both Nor and Hoshino, the two greatest kingdoms of all. I shall be remembered forever as the king who conquered the world.
It's alright, Azara. Once he's done praying to his god, we'll be allowed to join him in the throne room. Then everyone will finally see his true form. After all we've endured, waiting just a few moments longer is nothing. You're right. It's almost time.
Alright!
Relax, everyone. Father will give us permission to enter any minute now. The fighting is finally over. Let's lay down our weapons and rest easy for a change. Jane, behind you! Drat, I missed. What a slithery little snake you are.
Don't be reckless.
What are you doing, Iago? Why did you attack Jane? What am I doing? Is it not I who should be asking that question? What exactly do you think you're doing, Lady Jane?
Huh?
What are you talking about? Princess Hinoka is alive and well. Do you deny it? That's nonsense. You have no proof.
Let me explain.
Oh, while you were fighting Prince Ryoma, I had soldiers search the castle grounds. What do you think they found? Surprise, surprise! Princess Hinoka with a small group quietly escaping from the back.
I see.
You don't seem surprised, young princess. I take your silence as a confession. You let her escape, didn't you? Such betrayal is an act of treason, and the only possible punishment is death. As such, I think I'll go ahead and take your pathetic little life myself. No!
I won't allow it!
As though I would ever allow that to happen. Xander! Out of my way, Prince Xander. Otherwise, you too will be branded a traitor and executed for your crime. So be it. If you wish to kill Jane, you will have to defeat me first. However, know that I do not intend to go down without a fight. What do you mean? I challenge you to a duel, Iago. I have had enough of you and your cruel manner of doing things. You are a disgrace to the great kingdom of Nor, but that ends today. If you choose not to repent, the only fate left for you is to die by my blade. As the Crown Prince of Nor, I am taking back my kingdom.
I'll fight too.
Count me in. I've long hoped for the chance to express my discontent with Iago's dirty schemes. If you're going to take him down, allow me to share in the pleasure.
What?
You don't intend to kill me, do you? Your king's trusted general? That's not very becoming of a Norian royal, now is it? Say what you will, coward. Our father is not here to protect his lapdog. We'll tell him you were murdered by some remaining Hoshidan rebels. How tragic. What? No! That's deceitful! It's traitorous! It's...
Who are you to judge us? You and Hans have done nothing but awful things to innocent people for years. And what's more, you've been openly mean to Jane. I've always hated you, too. It's time to pay for being such big jerks.
Well,
perhaps I don't feel as strong as our little Elise here. But anyone who tries to hurt my darling Jane most certainly deserves death. It's only fair. You're ready to die now, I hope?
Lady Elise! Lady Camilla! This is bad.
What's this?
Are you traitors really turning your blades against your own? Fine then, bring it on! I don't care if you're a prince or a princess. You're weak, all of you.
I see.
It seems the only way to settle this is with a battle. Do not expect me to hold back, though I do not regret returning to Nor. I'll not stand idly by while you desecrate the kingdom I grew up in.
We're not done yet!
If it's a fight you want, Hans, it's a fight you're going to get. I always try to avoid needless violence, but there's an exception to every rule. You want me to act more like you? Like a merciless killer? Then watch this. You may be on the side of Nor, but I will punish you all the same.
Everything's okay.
Don't worry, Jane. We all share the sentiment, and we have your back. You are still the leader of this army, and we are awaiting your orders. You have plotted the course, little princess. Give the word, and we shall act upon it.
Right.
Everyone, ready your weapons. These men have employed cowardly tactics to hurt innocent people. They have destroyed the reputation of our beloved kingdom. They are traitors, and they will pay for their crimes with their lives. Hurry, my friends. It's time to obliterate the king's army and take back Nor. It's time to do the right thing. You know, it only took us 26 chapters to finally do the right fucking thing, but hey. It only cost Ryoma and Takumi's lives, but hey. Let's do the right thing and kill Iago and Hans. Now that our father's back is turned, what courageous people we are. Man, fuck Conquest. Whatever. Anyway, we got a big map here. Iago is the commander. We just gotta take him down and seize the throne he's sitting on. And we got a bunch of chests here, too. Now, there are two different paths you can take on this. You can go down this path and fight all these monsters, these faceless. Or you can go down this path, fight all these sorcerers and maids. Either way, there's a chest on either side. And then you will... Well, no matter which way you take... you will be coming to this room here with a bunch of generals, berserkers, and Hans. And yeah, Hans is no pushover. He is pretty fucking tough. Anyway, I think I'm just going to be... I don't know if I'm going to divide my troops up. I mean, really, I think all I have to do is send Kaze this way, because it's not like there's much these maids can do. They can only just freeze him. I think I'm just going to send Kaze this way to deal with all the sorcerers, because he's not going to be taking any damage from these guys, probably. And then I'll send everyone else down here to fight these faceless and stoneborn. And then we got this room here with heroes. Two of them have worm slayers, which is really nothing. Oh, and yeah, you don't need lock touch to open these doors. You can just break them open, which is actually pretty good. So for now, let's start pairing people up. I think I'm just going to have Kana and Gunter... I mean, Xander and Gunter take charge in this room first. Just so I can... get everyone up. There's really no one else I want to pair up right now, so... let's just save it, and we can begin. Oh, right, I forgot to mention. Iago. I've never actually talked about this before, because we haven't seen Iago on the battlefield in this path yet, but Iago is a special unit in the way that, as a sorcerer, he can use staves. And also, this skill he has right here. Staff Savant. Unit can activate staves without expending a use. Sets minimum staff range at 1 to 10. So, he has infinite use on these staves, as well as their range being automatically 1 to 10 instead of 1 to 7. If you're playing on, I believe, Lunatic mode, or it might be Hard mode, but on Lunatic mode, I know for certain, Iago will have another staff in his repertoire. He will have a hexing rod that he will be able to use infinitely and at a 1 to 10 range. So yeah, that's a bit of a pain in the ass, but anyway, let's get started. We're saved, so let's go. Smash the door. I'll put Xander here. Gunter here. Yeah, with the steel lance. And I'm just gonna have everyone else not be within their range. Ooh, Zora's about to level up. I think I'm gonna send Elise down the path with Kaze. Alright, and Feeble. Oh yeah, and how Iago uses his staves. He just goes down the list each turn. So each turn that goes by, he starts with Feeble, then goes on to Freeze, I think. Oh wow. And then Freeze, and then I believe his last one's what? Silence. Good. Or it might be, well, whatever the order is. That's the order he goes in. Yeah, nice hit.
Oh, a pain in the butt.
So who has the Wakizashis? You do? Oh, there's just one guy with the Wakizashi left. I thought two guys had Wakizashis. I guess not. You have an axe. This should be simple. You must get it. Oh, come on. God damn it.
All right.
Eh, whatever. So yeah, if no one else has a Wakizashi, I'm gonna Gunter up one. Yeah.
Rookie.
Can always count on Gunter to get things right. Let's have the guy with the brave sword. He's gonna be a pain in the ass. Yeah, let's go with the killer buff.
Death comes for everyone. Show me what you've got. I'm here for you.
That was too easy.
This up. Yeah.
Don't worry yourself.
Was that all?
Let's start moving down. Kaze's gonna start going this way, so he can deal with the mages. So once you guys move, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you can actually reach right here. If I have Gunter come up. Actually, he can't destroy it yet, but I'll have him start on it. And I'll be heading over there too, as will Jacob. So what's next? Oh, freeze. That's fine, I have more than one healer anyway. Right, you can't move. Is what, 30? Yeah, you can double them. They're guaranteed to get a hit on Gunter, but that's alright. Okay, so yeah, Kaze and Elise can go that way. I'll just have everyone else come over here and fight the monsters. Alright, so silence. Yeah, I'm not really worried about Gunter. He can handle his own. I just wanted him to go this way because he has the Blessed Lance. I thought Kamal could double you. Alright, Steel Axe. I'm fucking stupid. I should have given you a Silver Axe. God damn, you're getting fucked up, Camilla. Take care of you.
I will cut you down.
Ooh, where was that before?
I won't die here.
Oh. HP and defense. Let's see. Then I'll have. You just go to Jacob. I don't see what Camilla's bringing to the table, really. Ooh!
All clean.
Attaboy, Jacob.
This won't do.
Much does me. Do I have a Chris knife to give you? No, I don't. Thought I did, but oh well. These Stoneborn are the ones I'm worried about now. Because they can do some serious damage. Xander. Let's go here. Try that. Alright, at least. Feeble on Azora, sure. Get fucked.
It had to be done.
You turned feeble. I just realized too, Elise can actually just rally defense. I mean, not defense. The fuck am I talking about? Whatever the hell I'm trying to say. Resistance. I'll take the hits. How much is the defense increased by? 6. How much attacks does Blessed Lands have? 6? Compared to 12. But the bonus damage. You know what? Just to get increased defense, I'm gonna put him with the Steel Lance. He'll do more damage thanks to the, thing. Yes, the thing. You're very good at words, John. No, Camilla's about to die. Maybe he'll take an attack for someone. Okay, free staff on Gunter. Yeah, Gunter can take hits.
This ends now.
Oh, you've sealed defense. That's actually not as much as I thought it would be. He's doing 3 more damage to me. You know what? Let's have Effie do it. Jacob can.
Shall we kill them?
You are excused.
Damn, Jacob with the crit rend heavens. Good show. All right, Gunter can't move. So I'm stuck there. Well, let's do this. That's not a good seal on me, right? Yes, it does. I still have +3 compared to normal. That's not too bad. Just crowd everyone into the hallway. Silence on Jacob.
I'm with you.
No. I will have my revenge.
Charles has got a level. 18. Wow. That's doing 12. You know what? Let's have Kana do it.
I live to serve.
Good boy, Kana. Effie can take this.
No more holding back.
Effie with a 9% crit.
Oh no, I'm hungry.
And level. What level are you? 17.
Am I too strong?
Not too bad. Yeah, sure, let's fucking this guy up.
We meet again.
I'm gonna tear you in half.
40 strength. Oh, Charlotte. Strength, magic, defense, and resistance. Eh, why not? I'll just go for the steel silver dagger.
I'm afraid this will be messy.
Time to take out the trap.
Okay, Grimmyato. Let's finish this fucking thing off.
You won't stop me!
Oh, right. Because I have Norian Trust now, I can activate my partner's skills.
This is my chance!
I forgot about that. I was wondering, like, wait, I don't have Rend Heaven on my avatar. Niles, you go up there. Here's Selena, so sure I can heal you up. Yeah, let's wait on going through that door. Let's leave it be for now. Feeble on Kana. Okay, looks like there's no other way in there except for Kaze to just go in. Oh, right, he could open the door. Oops. Yeah, I don't think I'll be taking too much damage from these guys. Oh, no, not staff break. Jeez, that's hitting me for a lot. Oh, not what I meant to do. Now I want to transfer to Jane. So this way I can use all my husband's skills.
It will not fail.
I won't surrender!
Oh, just Dragon Fang to death. That works too. Niles going for the chest. Spy Shuriken. That could be useful. Maybe. It's not like we have much left to go. Oh, it's just people with tomahawks who can get there. Let's see, 23. His crit chance is 31. I have 21 now. You know what? I don't even know if he's gonna go for me, but I'll take the risk. And freezing Kaze. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Okay, anyone else want to get attacked? Sure. Mr. Gnungagap. Oh, this Major Brother's gonna heal them up. Damn it. Okay, first of all, fuck this guy. Oh, there's the lethality. Level 18.
Remain calm.
HP and skill. Alright. At least they aren't going for me yet. Alright, back to the tanks in front. Well, actually, how much defense does Kana have? Oh, right, he's enfeebled. Do you guys have hammers? You do. And you have a hammer, too. Okay, there's one. Effie's gonna be able to help us either. We'll just have to let Gunter take a chance at it. Oh, it's just slam left. Okay. Yeah, you're fucked either way. I'm not gonna watch these. Where the fuck are you going? No. Get the fuck back here, you little asshole. I see what he's doing. He's trying to fucking run over here to attack us. What a fucking dick.
Okay.
Sure has pass. Well, let's... Let's take a chance, I guess. We'll see what happens. We got people to heal if we need healing.
I'm here to help.
That's 18 damage.
A grave mistake.
Healing most of it. Of course he hit Xander. At least Xander can double this guy. My fucking god, Xander, can't you?
You're right where I want you.
Dodge.
Victory is mine.
Sure.
Not enough.
Fuck. Man, this fucking asshole sorcerer. Stop fucking running, you dick. What a piece of shit.
Remain calm.
You're fucking kidding me. Ooh, good job, Leo. Charlotte does have a hammer. I forgot about that.
Remain calm.
you have. What have I just done to you, Selena? What did I do? That was just so stupid on my part. Hunter should be able to survive. Hey, we'll see. Ten guard soul. So he was able to survive it. Now I have to deal with Hans. .298, that is enough to kill.
I'll be your shield.
I'm impressed.
My main target in this room is gonna be Hans. You have a hammer. And you have Wary Fighter too. This is really not the best situation to be in. The beast killers. You do and you do. Jeez. Let's start with a less stressful area. Okay, now that that's done. Boy, that helped me unwind a bit. I have to be really careful with Kana because he's really susceptible right now. Oh, wait. I'm a fucking idiot. I have an armor slayer. Probably not going to kill, but we'll see. Hey, it killed. Okay, I'm gonna transfer you back. Physic Jane. No, I can't do that. I can't get over to there where I want to go. So this is what I want. I want to just... actually. I'll do this. So the hammer is out of the way. Kana. Damn, Kana has some... Why is Kana dealing no damage from this guy? Oh. He's debuffed, that's why. I'm just gonna worry about Hans right now.
I've waited a long time to wipe that smug look off your face. This is what you get for not bowing down to my might.
I'll protect you.
I could do that if I wanted to. Everyone is vulnerable now. That's the thing. You have a spear. But I really just want to get Hans out of the way so I can't get killed by him. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. Gunter will get a shield. And two health. And I feel it's only fitting to have Gunter kill Hans. Defeated? How? No, it can't be. I was to be rewarded with power. So much power. Yeah, fuck you, Hans.
How disappointing.
That's fine, Gunter. You're 26 to share it. You sure can't live a hit from you. Either way, I'm losing someone. Fuck it. I'm playing on casual for a reason. Oh, Niles can't use a shiny gun, can he?
Stay sharp.
Yeah, I figured.
So this is how it ends.
Oh well. This chapter is just full of fucking bad decisions.
Let's do this.
You're nobody.
Damn, Charlotte.
Who's next?
Gunter can start breaking down the door. I'll make my way over, and Niles can too. There we go. Well, sort of worked. Okay, enfeeble me. You're done. Avenge Naginata. So long as he does not crit me, I should be fine. I say that now, because I'm full well expecting to be criticaled into oblivion. Oh, actually, hold on.
No, his max is B in Shuriken. Oh, but I did just pick up a spy, Yumi. So hey, there's that. Didn't I? No, I picked up a spy shuriken.
Shit.
I thought I had a spy, Yumi. Oh well. You know what? What about Gunter? Yeah, you're doing a lot of damage to my Dragonstone. I'll try it. See what happens.
Are you ready to pay for your betrayal, Lady Jane?
No,
Iago. I'm ready to kill you.
Oh
my, how very frightening. I'm trembling. I'm the highest ranking general in the Norian army, you fool. Do you really think I'll be so easy to kill? But before you die, I have something to tell you. A parting gift, if you will. It was I who sent the faceless that killed that flying rat Lilith.
What was that?
What? Oh, and that's not all. It was I who suggested to King Garen that you be forced to kill Prince Rioma. And I who told the enemy about your journey to Makarath. Did you enjoy my little gifts of sorrow? I put ever so much thought into them. I will never forgive you for all that, Iago. Prepare to die.
I see.
So the imprisoned little princess fancies herself all grown up. The king ordered me to make you suffer without killing you. But I can no longer comply. In order to see my plans to fruition, you must die. Say your prayers, Lady Jane. I bet I'm gonna get crit. Yup. How'd I fucking guess?
How could this
happen? Fuck you, Iago. Yeah, I fucking called that from a mile away, didn't I? Fuck you. Just give me the shit. Gah! This can't be happening. How could I lose? King Garen, please save me. Alright, all that's left is to take the throne. And we got the Bifrost, which allows you to revive the most recently fallen ally in the current battle. S-rank stave, only butlers and maids can use it. Yeah, we're actually done here though. Oh wait, why not? Oh no, we're not. I still have a chest. Whoops! Which has a Seraph Row. Man, and now we're done.
No, no, please! I don't want to die!
This ends now!
It's over, Iago. Have some dignity and let me finish you off quickly.
Spare me.
Please, Lady Jane, spare me. Have mercy. All we did was follow King Garen's orders, just like you. If you don't like our tactics, blame him. Punish him instead. I'm innocent. Innocent, I say. You wouldn't kill an innocent man, would you? Yeesh, this is getting embarrassing. How low are you going to stoop, Iago?
Lord Leo, I've known you since you were a child. As wise as you are, surely you understand the awful situation I'm in. Please, my lord, spare me. Tell your army how absurd it would be to kill me.
Such a nuisance.
You're an eyesore, Iago. A cruel fiend who deserves nothing but a blade at your neck. I haven't any mercy to spare for someone like you. You are not but a spineless coward who brings shame upon our beloved Nor. These are your final moments. I suggest you muster up some dignity for them. Lord Leo, no, you can't, you...
Contemptible
for all the pain you've caused. To hell with you! It is done.
Leo.
Thank you, Leo. It was nothing. It actually feels really nice knowing he's out of our lives. That's our Leo, always thinking of the big picture and stuff. Good work, brother. Now no one remains who can harm our precious Jane. Yes, this was truly our final battle.
Hey.
Jane, I think it's time. I know, Azora. I know.
Everyone.
Everyone, I need to tell you something.
Hmm?
Oh? What's that?
Yeah.
The war isn't over just yet. There's still someone we must defeat before our world can know peace.
What?
Out with it, Jane.
No.
I'm sorry, but that person is King Garen. Father?
Why?
You can't really be telling us to kill our own father, can you?
That's awful.
That's a horrible thing to say. Why would you say something like that, Jane? I know he's rough around the edges, but together we can change him. Explain yourself, Jane. You have our attention. Okay, this isn't going to be easy to hear. But you have to know. I fought so hard and sacrificed so much for this moment. I lost Lilith, Ryoma, even myself to an extent, just to make it this far. I did all that so I could show you, my family, the truth about Father. And what is that, this truth of which you speak?
Yeah.
Father, King Garen, is no longer human. He's become a monster, kept alive by someone or something truly unholy. There's no way to save him at this point. Defeating him is our only option. That's impossible. You must be joking.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, Xander, but I'm dead serious. I had a hard time believing it myself, but I swear it's the truth. I can prove it to you, too. The truth about our father lies beyond those doors.
Listen.
Please, follow me. Let's go, Azora. We've waited long enough.
Truly.
As you wish, Jane.
Yeah, it's about fucking time we could wrap up this game. Anyway. Next time, on what is probably most likely going to be the finale, because there are two parts to Chapter 27. There's Chapter 27, and then there's Endgame. I think I'm going to try to roll them into one video. So anyway, next time on Let's Play Fire Emblem Fates Conquest, well, next time on the finale of Let's Play Fire Emblem Fates Conquest, we're going to be going to Chapter 27. The Empty Throne, or King. The Empty King. And we will be finally wrapping up Fire Emblem Fates Conquest. So I will see you guys then. Bye!